sun, hold me fast, this magic spell you cast, this is...
Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Olivia, and for today's video is another writing video, so without further ado, let's get on to this video. So, first things first, you know, I always gotta show you my stuff, so I'm just kinda gonna speed through it like I normally always do. So this is just my helmet. If you are new here, it's from a store called Rains in Connecticut. And then this is my prop, which my uncle gave me, and it was his mother's because his mother used to ride horses. And yes, there is a piece of tape on it because the binding started to come off and I didn't want to lose it. So that's what that looks like. And obviously my socks for today are my little gray Hogwarts socks, which, if you don't know me, I'm a huge Harry Potter fan. So if you guys can't tell by my room, well, this heart of my room. So yeah. So next up is my riding shirt, and this is also from the store Rains in Connecticut. I do have another one. It's blue. It's also kind of a turtleneck, and it's got like horse prints all over it, which is pretty cool. That is also from Rains, but this is what the shirt looks like. It's the front, and then just a plain back, and it's got buttons, and then my riding pants, which are from Amazon, and they're just black breechers. They look like this. I do always have to use a hair tie when I pull them up because they are a little bit big, but they're also kind of small at the same time. And then finally, my varsity jacket from my high school. So yeah, I literally just wear this to keep warm, and normally I'll take it off. Sometimes I won't. But yeah, so I'm gonna go put this on and then I'll show you what it looks like.
shock